Hello from Violet City, my name is Scrap13, and today we are going to... Today we're playing some more Pokemon Soul Silver. Now, last time we went ahead, caught Hoothoot, and then took on the Sprout Tower. And today we're going to be facing off against Faulkner. I have went ahead and healed up. And he will be using Flying type Pokemon. Oh, why'd I go in there? Well, anyway, real quick arrangement. Gonna go ahead and put Totodile up in front. So, yeah. Let's just get going with the trainers. Alright, one trainer down, one more to go. So let's take him on already. Alright. So with that said and done, Totodile took a little bit of damage. I'm gonna heal him up with a potion. As far as power points go, I think he'll do alright. Man, this episode's going, like, really fast. I mean, like, we're already at the 3-minute mark, and, yeah, we're ready to face Faulkner. Kinda surprising, yeah. So let's go ahead and talk to him.
I'm Faulkner, the Violet City Gym Leader.
People say you can clip flying type Pokemon wings with a jolt of electricity. I won't allow such insults to bear Pokemon. I'll show you the real power of the magnificent bird Pokemon. Alright, so it's Zach versus Faulkner. There we go, so, we're gonna go ahead and just take him on already. I mean, we're gonna start with Water Gun. That worked pretty well with us with the other trainers. I can only imagine it's gonna work extremely well with these trainers, so, yeah. Alright, first part was easy. Let's go ahead and take on his next Pokemon, which is a Pidgeotto. Now, I'm going to keep Totodile out. The wind is finally with us. So, Pidgeotto used Gust. So, Water Gun. That's all you got? Oh, no, wait, no. We're using Water Gun. And Pidgeotto's using Roost. I'm telling you, as far as Johto leaders go, I definitely feel like this is the most... I feel like this region's... as far as gym leaders go, I feel like this region had the most annoying. I mean, I'm having a hard time taking down this first one, mainly because Faulkner's Pidgeotto knows Roost. And then, in a future battle, I hear there's a pretty, once we get to, like, Goldenrod City, I think it is, I think we're gonna have to face off against one of the worst gym leaders there is. If you don't know who it is, look it up. Oh, Tackle, we're gonna go down. So, go for it, Hoothoot. Now, let's go ahead and use Hypnosis on it. That way it can't use Roost. Pretty smart thinking, if I do say so myself. And I do.
So there we go, we finally landed a hypnosis.
So let's just keep spamming tackle.
Come on! Work!
Darn it!
Too bad we can't get revives this early in the game. So there we go, we put Pidgeotto to sleep. So the post Pidgeotto is fast asleep. And we're gonna go ahead and spam pack.
Darn it, it woke up. Oh, come on, a critical hit.
Alright, I'll be back in a little bit. So, yeah. I'll be right back.
Alright, so I think I figured out what I was doing wrong. What I needed to do was like,
I'm going to go ahead and send out Hootoot. Mainly because I think I can put Pidgeotto to sleep. And I think the water gun will be really helpful. So I'm going to go ahead and just heal up Totodile. The wind is finally with us.
Alright.
Go ahead and at least try and put it to sleep.
Attack missed. That's alright. Pidgeotto's gonna go ahead and take us down.
So, yeah, let's go ahead and shift to Totodile. And of course he's using Gust.
Wow, that actually did something good. Let's keep...
So, Totodile is using Water Gun.
It's a critical hit! Wow! Oh, I completely forgot we could use Leer.
So, I'm gonna go ahead and use Leer on this Pidgeotto. Try and lower its defense. This is just something I thought of. Just on the top of my head. So, I'm gonna go ahead and try for the water gun one more time.
We can still fly.
Alright, so, I'm gonna use a potion right off the bat. So right now I'm gonna use potion. And of course, he's gonna use Gust. So, he's gonna use Gust again. That's alright. We're tanking it. We're doing good.
Oh, Pidgeotto's using Gust. Oh, we got 1 HP left!
And.
Yes!
We finally did it. We beat Faulkner. Took us a couple of tries. And to think this episode was going to go by really fast today. Well, so did I trying to learn.
Oh, bite! Oh, we're definitely going to learn a move. I do like the move Rage, but... I do like Rage, but I don't think it's going to help us in the near future. So let's just go ahead and learn Bite. Let's replace it with Bite. And there it is. We just defeated Faulkner. I wasn't able to read that. For pity's sake, my dad cherished bird Pokemon. But a defeat is a defeat. Alright. Take this official Pokemon League gym badge. This one's the Zephyr badge. So we have attained the Zephyr badge. That's one badge down, 7 more to go. With that badge, Pokemon, including traded Pokemon, up to level 20. Will obey you without question. It also enables you to use a hidden move Rock Smash anytime outside of battle. And what's this? I think I know what it is. By using a TM, a Pokemon will instantly learn a new move. Think before you act. A TM can only be used once. TM 51 contains Roost. Call it. It restores half the max HP. There are Pokemon gyms in cities and towns ahead. Make good use of them. As for your next move, I would suggest Azalea Town. Oh, you mean like A Azalea? No. Yeah, we'll go ahead and do it. So yeah, we are going to end off the episode here. Oh, Professor L? Hello, Zach, we discovered something. The details are, well, I can't really say anything, but we want you to carry that egg. My assistant is at the Pokemon in Violet City. Could you go meet him and pick up that egg? Sure thing, we will do that. In the next episode on this skin, let's just do it right now so I don't forget. Cause I might forget it and I might not know what it is. So here's the assistant. Long time no see, Zach. I've been waiting for you. This is from Professor Elm. The thing is, we would like you to take care of an egg. Sure. So we received the egg. After you left, Professor Elm received a phone call. I have no idea what they were talking about. But after a while, Professor Elm suddenly cried out, "I can't think of anyone more suited than Zach." Then he insisted that I hand this egg to you. That's how I came here to deliver the egg to you. It seems that a Pokemon will hatch from it only if you keep it in your party from Pokemon. There's another reason we've chosen you, Zach. Please take care of it. Yeah, let's actually not take care of it and say we did. So I'm gonna put this in the PC after this video, and another one. Really, I think I've had enough distractions for one day.
Oh me, oh my, that egg must be, I see, so it was handed from Mr. Pokemon to Professor Elm, then from Professor Elm to you. Now I get it, that egg is truly an important egg. Please do take good care of it for me. Is that understood? I'm counting on you.
Who was that? Oh, no time for questions. I've had enough distractions for one day. I've had enough Pokemon for one day. Really starting to stress me out. Right now, Pokemon's really starting to stress me out. I mean, thank goodness it's Friday. So anyway, if you liked the video, please leave a like. 5 of them would be appreciated. I will not stop asking for 5 likes until I get 5 likes, okay? Simple as that.
And also, if you want, you can go ahead and subscribe. It would really be helpful to the channel. Please share this video with a friend, because I need more people to view my videos. Please. And then leave a comment down below telling me what's going up ahead. And until next time, my name is Scrap13, and I will see you next time.